After a chaotic week during which the world's press criticized the archaism of the British monarchy, Queen Elizabeth understood a strong symbolic gesture was required.
As the funeral cortege passed Buckingham Palace, the Queen bowed her head before Diana's coffin. It was absolutely unthinkable, and it must have been extremely hard for her to do, because it went against everything in the royal rulebook. The sovereign does not bow to anyone.